Video has been released, seemingly showing Russia's beleaguered defense minister visiting his troops in occupied Ukraine. The video of Sergei Shoigu had no sound but was released by his ministry, suggesting he still has Kremlin backing. In Yevgeny Prigozhin's weekend mutiny, in which his Wagner forces seized control of Russia's southern military headquarters, he demanded Shoigu be handed over to him so that he could restore justice.